So, you deleted your Zoom account and are finally back at the office. But are you ready to seal that big deal with a handshake? If only there was a graceful way to decline a virus-filled handshake.
Well, now there is.
Introducing Turn Down Oranges.
They work like real oranges, but when used correctly, they will alert others that your hands are full and you can't participate in any greeting involving your hands.
Do you want to do the cool new office greeting?
Sorry, I can't give you the office greeting. Oranges.
Oh, totally understandable.
Definitely not awkward.
Yeah, and hey, good on you for eating healthy.
Wow,
Turn Down Oranges worked like a charm.
Ew, latex? That's not an orange. Medical gloves smell awful. Oranges smell like oranges.
Hey, Sarah. Good job in your presentation today. I love a pie chart.
Thanks, Angie. I would give you a cool hip office greeting, but my hands are full of orange.
Girl, give me a kiss on the cheek.
Oh,
Now introducing Turn Down Oranges for your mouth.
Oh! I didn't see you were mid-eating an orange with the rind on it. Enjoy that. I'm just gonna wave from here.
Say goodbye to saying hello, physically. Dr. Fauci says no more handshakes, and the CDC now recognizes Turn Down Oranges as definitely a fruit. It's awkward not shaking hands. So hold an orange.